Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything there is to know about San Francisco State University. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure to check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Book yourself an appointment and get all of your study abroad doubts cleared. Let's talk about the university now. So this university, San Francisco State University, was established in the year 1899. It has more than 200 programs, which are all undergraduate, graduate, and even doctoral programs. It has applications from more than 30,000 students coming in every year. When it comes to rankings, this university in the top public schools of the US report of 2022 was given the 11th rank, while in the Times Higher Education ranking, this university comes in around 400 to 450 ranks. When it comes to the top bachelor's and master's programs over here, you can certainly study the classic business administration and some engineering programs. Along with that, you can also study different programs which are kind of non-cliche, such as personal development and even child and safety development. Let's talk about the eligibility now. So to be eligible for the college, you need to have certain scores in your IELTS or TOEFL. So in IELTS, if you have a score of around 6 band, it's a great score. While in TOEFL, a score of around 65 to 75 can be considered to be a good one. When it comes to individual requirements for bachelor's and master's, so for a bachelor's program, you certainly need your 12 standard mark sheets and your transcripts. Along with that, you also might need ACT or SAT scores and IELTS or TOEFL. For master's, you certainly need to have a bachelor's degree already. On top of that, certain programs might need GMAT or the GRE. Also, you need to give the IELTS or TOEFL. Now, when it comes to the application fee and the tuition fee, guys, so the application fee over here is around $75 US, and the tuition fee over here varies between $5,000 to around $20,000, depending on which course you go for. But this can be certainly funded by different kinds of scholarship for yourself. If you get a good scholarship, you can fund your tuition fee in around $1,000 to even $15,000. When it comes to the job and salary students get after graduating from the university, the average salary a student has is around $50,000 to $55,000. Last but not the least, guys, we have accommodation facilities. So depending on what you want for yourself, you can go for both on-campus and off-campus facilities. There are a lot of off-campus facilities available for you and on-campus as well. So if you are really interested in getting an on-campus facility for yourself, check out this link given over here. You can go over here and check what you want for yourself. The average fee for the accommodation can cost you anywhere between around $3,000 to even $15,000 to $20,000. So that was it for the video, guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. Also, do not forget to check out the appointment link that I mentioned before. If you're liking the content, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to not miss out on such content. Thank you so much again, guys. We'll see you in the next one.